put the onions cut into dice. Let it brown. And put the green capsicum or green bell pepper. And put the black dried lemon. And put the black pepper, 1 teaspoon of black pepper. One teaspoon of mixed spices, 1 teaspoon of cumin, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and we add the meat. Sachet of Maggi chicken noodle soup. Isusuti din natin siya together with the onion and garlic. Mix all the ingredients. And then put the blend tomatoes. 3 pieces of tomatoes and asabi blend. Na blend ko siya. Tapos start boiling, we cover it again. Tayo natin lumambot ng ating karne. And after 15 minutes, lumambot na yung ating karne. We put the oatmeal. The oats. Quaker oats. Seven tablespoons of oat. And then we mix it. Siguraduhin walang mabubuo-buo na na oat. We put some boil until it's sticky. Yan, hindi pa siya malapot. Yan, okay na siya. Ready to serve na. Takpan natin ulit. Ngayon, magpa-platter tayo. Kukuha ko ng ano no, para sa soup na bowl. Yan na yung ating shorba. Lagyan natin siya ng parsley and coriander. Yung toppings niya. Yan na yung shorba ng mga Kuwaiti. Every Ramadan, hinahanda ko po yan. So, thank you po sa panonood ninyo. Sa hindi pa po nakasubscribe ng aking YouTube channel, please subscribe at huwag kalimutang pindutin ang notification bell para update kayo sa